Health Resources in Action is a nonprofit organization based in Boston. We're about 100 staff, and it's an organization that works with individuals, institutions, and communities to provide them with the most accurate and up-to-date information to make their best decisions around health. We needed a new space because we've been growing. Technology has allowed us to kind of change how we do our business, and we were looking for some more collaborative space. So coming to 2 Boylston Street, we felt like we had all of those opportunities.
When we went to look for a real estate provider, we wanted to find someone who was knowledgeable, who was flexible, who understood where we were coming from as an organization.
We chose Cresa because of their reputation in working with other nonprofits in the Boston community, because of their knowledge of the field and the real estate market. And when we met the team, we could relate to the team. We knew that they understood us in terms of what our needs were, and that there was a flexibility and a willingness to collaborate with us.
We surveyed staff prior to selecting a location, asking how do they commute to work, what is convenient for them, and overwhelmingly people took the T, so the commute is more convenient for many more staff as well.
We wanted to create collaboration spaces that were much more informal.
People can engage all the time, and that is what we wanted when we think about sort of a workplace. I think employee reaction has been overwhelmingly positive. It's the space that really reflects the type of work we do. It's the fact that we're really proud of where we are, and I think people are really proud to work here.
The Cresa project management team could not have been more fabulous. I cannot say enough wonderful things about them. And I had no idea when we started this process how much we would rely on them. They made it seamless. They coordinated weekly project meetings with everybody involved.
They were really wonderful helping us think about how to stay on point in terms of the bottom line as a nonprofit. The challenge for us was we had day jobs, and we really didn't have the opportunity to be able to spend as many hours thinking through some of the things that the Cresa team did. It made our lives so much easier. And in fact, Mitzi and I, throughout the process, just kept saying how valuable the Cresa team was to us. The Cresa team stayed with us up until the day we moved in, and actually I would say is still staying with us to make sure, here it is 2 months later, that everything is in working order. We were blown away by that. We weren't expecting that. And that's why anyone who's looking, I'm like, call Cresa.